one of the heroes of the Battle of Gettysburg undoubtedly is George Gordon Meade, who was the commander of the Army of the Potomac. And here at the Gettysburg Museum of History, take a look at this. They have a chair that was used at the Leicester House, which served as General Meade's headquarters during the days of July 1st, 2nd, and 3rd of 1863 during the battle. Pretty wild to see a simple chair that was witness to a pretty big moment in history.